Film trailers use multiple different sound techniques to their advantage. Action, thriller and horror movies all use tense music to increase the tension of the trailer, whereas comedies use more upbeat music in order to fit in with the jovial theme of the film. This is evident for the trailer of comedy Bad Moms.
I'm gonna try to do everything by myself today, which should be fine, as long as everybody does what they're supposed to do, right? Oh no. We got 4 minutes to get Roscoe to the vet, so I love you kids, get out.
Emergency PTA meeting today at 5 o'clock.
As soon as the trailer starts, the audience is greeted with upbeat music. This tells the audience that the film is likely to be a comedy as it fits in with trailer conventions. On the other hand, action films such as Captain America Civil War use music and sound to increase tension in their trailers. This is evident in the trailer I am about to show you.
This job, we try to save as many people as we can. Sometimes that doesn't mean everybody. But you don't give up.
New York. Washington, D.C. Sokovia. Okay, that's enough.
In this trailer, we can see that short piano strokes are used to increase tension, and in between each of them are sounds from the actual film. Then a drum beat comes in, signifying that action is about to happen. This produces hype for the audience as the drums make the scene more exciting due to the increased tempo of the beat. Also, during parts of the trailer that are showing destruction and death, the orchestral band starts playing as to show sadness and misfortune, as classical music is commonly used to produce negative emotions. Different genres use multiple different techniques of editing to make the audience be drawn in by their film trailer. The most obvious of these techniques is in horror film trailers, where they have short and fast cuts in order to disorientate the audience and to increase tension within the trailer.
Is by far the worst. What she wants is unknown. But she always comes back. The specter of darkness. The woman in black.
Film trailers also use a technique of fading to black in order to introduce a new object or scene. This increases the intensity of the trailer. This is clearly used in the trailer for Captain America Civil War, as will be shown now.
We try to save as many people as we can. Sometimes that doesn't mean everybody. But you don't give up.
New York. Washington, D.C. Sokovia.
Here you can see Captain America Civil War has clearly used fading to black in order to increase the tension and overall seriousness of the trailer. This is evident because in between each of the clips of destruction and death, it cuts to the Avengers' faces and you can clearly see that each of them are unhappy and disturbed by the harrowing scenes being shown. Cinematography and different camera shots are used throughout film to elicit different emotions from a scene. For example, in a comedy, the camera might pan down from upper body shot to lower body shot to reveal something embarrassing about a character. Whereas in horror and thriller films, cinematography can be used differently to portray a character's emotion. This is most usually done by a close-up on the character's face. This gives the audience the best possible chance of knowing how the character feels at that moment in time. Also, shots such as tracking shots can be used in action sequences in trailers, such as chase scenes. This way, the camera keeps up with the action and makes the audience feel as though they're part of it.
serve the light. We are assassins.
In that clip, it is clear to see that Assassin's Creed has used tracking shots, pan shots, and even close-ups to increase the engagement of their audience. Mise-en-scene is very important for different genres of film, especially for horror films, as they are reliant on the atmosphere of their surroundings. So if a horror film is set in very upbeat surroundings, then the psychological effect of the film will be less effective and will not scare the audience as much as if it was in a more downbeat place. A common trope in horror films is a dilapidated and abandoned house. Another one is children's toys and children singing, all of which can be seen in the trailer for The Woman in Black. This tells the person watching the trailer that the film is going to be a horror movie, as it fits the normal conventions of horror movies. Mise-en-scene is also used in multiple other genres of films. For example, in action films, a lot of the time it is based in war, and for thrillers, a lot of them are based in a police setting. Thank you for watching my A-level film trailers task.